When dining, figure out what you're going to eat in advance. Get salad dressing on the side. Restaurants usually put about 1/4 cup or 4 tablespoons of dressing on any salad, which is often too many calories. Best to stick with 1 to 2 tablespoons. Dip your fork into the dressing and then into the salad.